as an industry, this year should look far better because you know, most of the macroeconomics indicators are all positive. You know, even the World Bank is now 7% plus GDP growth. Some new categories are going to emerge now. So overall, yeah, I mean, you know, we've done better growth of 15-16% in the past. So I don't see 13 as a bad number. And I think 13 should be very, very much be achievable this year at least. Because there'll also be election, you know, elections happening in states, so there'll be some money pumped in there. So yeah, it's overall looking good. I think the worst is behind us now. Well, it's a very good, insightful discussion. I think what really comes out in challenging times, how does one stand out and, you know, move away from the clutter, and how do you, you know, still get a good growth. So I think the whole challenge always has been, how do you go higher than the industry? So the industry is going at 10%, how do you grow at 20%? And I think, you know, the point which came out was that you really got to be now, be smarter, look deeper. You've got to use data, and you know, so I think it's very interesting. So everybody will have to really, you know, look inwards and see how the businesses are doing, and then come up with new ways. Because, you know, you've got to have something that, you know, you've got to beat the industry. You know, how do you do better than the industry? And then you've got to find a solution for every company on their own.